I'm here with Marshall basketball player Jon Ekmore, who recently just won Conference USA Basketball Player of the Week. Jon, how does it feel to be named Player of the Week after the first game of the season?
It was cool. We had a great team win last week on Friday. Everybody came out and played really well. They put me in a lot of advantageous situations, and we were able to get the win in overtime, so that was great.
All right, thank you. And with Marshall today, I'm Taylor Huddleston.